Now this scooter does have the same top speed as the Unagi, but the acceleration and actually getting to that top speed takes so much longer. And of course that's due to it not having its dual motors. So you can see here, it crosses the line at 12.26 seconds and it doesn't even achieve its top speed of 15.5 miles per hour. Now we compare them, put them side by side so you can see them live in action. Now the Unagi kicks off with its dual motors flying ahead.